the end of the day. The important thing is that my aim is better than what just happened. But still didn't die in the process. And that's the big takeaway. Oh shit, was not even looking in that direction. All right, thank God that was just my shield. Whew, man. That was pretty chill. It's you stupid ghost, man. Trying to be all cheap. Now I'm just gonna appear behind you. Meh. I call that an advantage. You guys call it cheating, but like, I think it's an advantage. I'm all about advantages. Oh, I didn't even get to see the thing because I died. Oh well. Hopefully I'll see her, like, see that room again. We shall see! I have a feeling it's gonna be a big room. Oh, maybe not. Damn birds! God Christ, penis! People just gotta chill, man. Just chill. Alright. I'm also realizing that I am not firing at a rate commensurate enough with the necessity of life. Alright. I kinda need the key more than the shield. All intents and purposes, if I'm thinking long term, but that would imply that I could survive to even get to the long term, but that is more philosophical than strategical at this point, so we'll just do what's in our heart. That was pretty good, huh? Try not to think too much, just anticipate, and therefore you can react. Firing on all sides. You gotta get it done. Woo! Oh yeah. How you feeling? Feeling good? I'm feeling pretty good too. And now I got your coins.